It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Inter.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be crowned Club Kings of Europe. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. And a look at the Inter team. Samir Handanovic begins in goal. Milan Skriniar plays alongside Alessandro Bastoni in central defence. Nicolo Barella plays alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today, Lautaro Martinez plays alongside Romelu Lukaku. Martinez, trying his luck from long range. Lionel Messi. And fed forwards. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And Neymar. Çalhanoğlu. It's with Robin Gosens. Inter have given away possession. And foul it is then. Barella, Martinez, now Lukaku, a really top-notch piece of defending, Mbappe, on to Messi, Neymar, showing a real will to win the ball. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. That's excellent defending following the cross. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Must take the lead here. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Vitor Ferreira. Here's Mbappe. Chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Neymar. Still trying to make something happen. Really vital interception here. Çalhanoğlu. Martinez. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Martinez. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. No luck for Neymar in the passing department. And Inter could get in behind the defence. The delivery towards the back post. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save. Well, as you can see, it's been really tight, and neither side has taken enough risk going forward. Hopefully that will change soon, and then we might get some entertainment.
Yes, that's the wish of everyone. Let's see if they can forge ahead from this next attack. Messi. Regained possession. Martinez. And support available. Oh, moving it nicely. Able to deal with the threat. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Lionel Messi. Lionel Messi! And the first goal of this final is for PSG. And that could be massive.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent backheel this is to set up the goal. And then it's a clinical finish from Messi. The outcome was never in doubt, was it? You just knew he would score from there.
So it is, the first half story has been written. Separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Tremendous challenge. Ferreira. It's with Milan Skriniar. Martinez, promising looking ball. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Throw in here for PSG. Marquinhos. And good pressure high up the pitch. Lukaku. It's been played over the top to Neymar. Slipshod passing. Martinez. Romelu Lukaku now. Brozovic. Varela has it. Martinez. This could level it. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. It's a good Inter move in the making. And a throw-in forthcoming. He's lost it. Messi. Here's Marquinhos.
Ferreira. Nuno Mendes.
Here's Mbappe. Chances on. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Gosens. Chance to do damage. Martinez. And no way through. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Neymar. Is it going to be? Brilliantly blocked. It's a quality pass. Lukaku. Back with Martinez. Just straying offside. And the substitution will occur now. ...15 minutes left for play. They're making high pressing work for them here. Calhanoglu. Return to Lukaku. And the keeper more than equal to it. Substitution time it is here. And over comes the corner. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And over it comes. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, sometimes it works out for you, but that was a wretched piece of finishing. Far from a good pass. Calhanoglu. On to Martinez. Lukaku. Well, he's given it away. 5 minutes left. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Lukaku. Lukaku. Now with Martinez. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Well, he's given his away. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Well, cleared away over the byline and a corner kick to come. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Played over. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say. PSG have cleared the final hurdle in the Champions League.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway.